Greetings, my esteemed subscribers, and greetings to everyone who is perhaps not already subscribed. If you aren't already subscribed, I definitely encourage you to smash the subscribe button with the force of 1,000 suns. I will try to not disappoint you. But that being said, we are talking about Greenpeace today, whether they are based and green-pilled or not, and I thought we could approach this question by looking at their Instagram, and since I have already encouraged you to subscribe to my YouTube channel, I might as well encourage you to check out my Instagram as well. I do try to impart some motivation and some wisdom on a daily basis. So you see this highly aesthetic feed before you. Then you can see some cool videos every once in a while too. So yeah, here is from a few months back where the scenery here in good old Sweden was still full of Father Frost's influence, so to speak. But anyway, back to the topic at hand, Greenpeace. So let's just go through a few of their posts and see what the crack is. So first we have no forests, no life, save the Amazon. Thousands of indigenous people are gathering in Brasilia this week to demand their rights. Backed by Bolsonaro's government, invasions in indigenous lands have increased dramatically. Let's show them they are not alone. Yeah, absolutely. I totally agree with Greenpeace here. I do believe that the Amazon forest should be protected, and obviously I do believe that these natives have the right to live a traditional and good life in tune with Mother Nature. So definitely do not buy meat from Brazil. Bolsonaro is good in many ways, but not in this way at all. So that was the first picture. Let's move on. We have an aesthetic group of a stingray and some fish. Beautiful. Let's protect their home. Yes, hard to argue about with that. Then we have some plastic, the plastic question. Recycling could never handle the amount of plastic waste surrounding our everyday life. And now it's flooding into the global south. Well, it's to a large extent coming out from the global south, at least if we're looking at rivers that are polluting the oceans, mainly in China and India. So, but other than that, I definitely agree that plastic is a problem. Moving on. Some more indigenous peoples. He looks, in tune with his ancestors. He takes pride in his heritage, and I definitely respect that. Then here we have two children. Quite cringe, to be honest. I don't really believe these children have come to any particular conclusions of themselves, but they have parents who want to virtue signal, so I don't really endorse that, to be honest. And we have a meme here. When you disagree on politics, but both want to solve climate change. Okay, though, this was quite fun, actually, especially the facial expression of Voldemort here. I am not a huge Harry Potter fan, at least not the films, but I did really enjoy reading the books when I was younger. So yes, this gets a glorious bill approve. And the message is also quite nice there indeed, that you can agree upon certain things even though you disagree upon other things. Then we have an anti-Macron protester, and yeah, great to see. Macron is not a good man. Not a good man at all. He is quite evil, to be perfectly honest. So yes, I endorse this message, but perhaps not because he does not put the climate first, but because he doesn't put the French population first. But anyway, Macron is bad. Macron man bad is what we can say. Then some more save the Amazon, and then some more what looks to be plastic. Today, Greenpeace Switzerland activists showed up at Nestlé to tell the company to stop their out-of-control production of a single-use plastic. Yeah, I totally agree with that action. Single-use plastic is a scourge on this earth. Obviously, plastic in general can be hard to remove from our world, but single-use plastic can definitely be something that we can manage without. So, yeah, this action, I give it my consent. And also in regards to this particular action, this is where I think Greenpeace can really shine when they put pressure on big companies. So this picture, for example, you see before you, Coca-Cola, is this yours? Definitely a great way to put pressure on these giant corporations, because as you see, they are very sensitive towards the customers, basically. And since environmentalism is so popular these days, they can really push the pace, put on the pressure to make these corporations a bit more careful with what they do. So yes, tips Pickelhaube to Greenpeace in this regard. And here we have another meme. We went out for one coffee, then he has dumped me like I was trash. Break up with single-use plastic, find yourself a keeper. Going along the same theme there, and yeah, I agree with that as well. Moving on. We should protect the oceans like our lives depend on it, because they do. Yes, that is hard to dispute. Then scrolling down a bit more. Blah, blah, Brexit. Stop climate chaos. I don't endorse them if this means that they're counter-signaling Brexit, but I don't know if they are. They're probably thinking that the discussion is too heavily geared towards Brexit and too little against the climate change. But anyway, there is no planet B. Two young women, and okay, so it's a worldwide strike here. This guy looks a bit like a new male. He should probably hit the gym instead of protesting. But then another child, I think she should be in school instead of protesting here, to be perfectly honest. Alright, so just gonna scroll through a bit more here to see if we can find anything more fun, but otherwise we can head on to the conclusion. Okay, we can look at this horrible thing. 40 kg, that's how much plastic was found inside a whale that washed ashore recently in the Philippines. And yeah, look at that picture. Quite brutal. Quite brutal indeed. It's urgent for corporations to reduce the production of single-use plastic and redesign packaging and systems to minimize plastic waste. Yeah, definitely. I agree. So, we have looked a bit at their various posts here on Instagram at least, and they have 1.5 million followers, so yeah, a good reach. They have a very good reach, and whenever they are posting these sort of messages, obviously will have an impact, so good stuff. In general, I would say, and this will be for a separate video later on, that there are different things that are threatening Mother Earth, so to speak, and I'd say plastic pollution quite high on that list, but many of the protests that we've seen over the last few months have been geared towards climate change, and in my humble opinion, we should focus on what we can see before us, and yeah, as Greenpeace shows quite clearly here, is that plastic pollution is a huge problem. So yes, Greenpeace's Instagram gets my sign of approval at least, but then again, they post some cringe-worthy leftist nonsense every once in a while, and I always comment whenever they do, so I do use my Instagram for spreading the good word of the primordial truth. So anyway, I hope this was a somewhat good video at least. I will make more environmentalist videos in the coming time, but I just wanted to make this to so you know what is up on Instagram. Thank you for watching. XOXO, boom.